Hello, Buzzle Girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in the Void. And I am again trying to do a little endgame run. Oh. Are those voodoo dolls? Like ice pick lodge dolls? Anyway. This time around I skipped the little garden. And it would appear that I am already a little bit better endowed because indeed the idea that if you use a color for movement, or like if you're using a color from here that you're already full of, then of course you keep processing it and all that. So right now what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to not use amber or emerald for movement or drawing. Instead I'm using violet because I'm not planning to pump myself up of violet. There is one slight problem with this approach though, is I don't have processing space for these. But yeah, generally speaking, I'm flushing a whole lot less than I did before. And yeah, I actually did less work, but I have more results. So I guess that's the lesson here. I don't have to pick up everything, but have to manage what you've got in a good way. So, violet. And the save here. Probably could use up some amber though, because I don't want there to be that much of it. I want there to be some of it. In the meantime, I have also run the numbers, and I know that in the upper chamber I have about 200 of blue waiting, so I'm keeping this about 100. I will have about 100 of gold waiting, about 130 red, and about 100 of silver, so I'm planning accordingly. Okay, let's do a special check. So yeah, I can free up some of the space now. Little bit actually, or maybe I can just dump it. That might actually prove a viable idea at this point. So 225. Let's add some more. And let's process some gold as well. Over there, I will have like 100 of gold waiting, and I want to make room for it, basically. Now, what about that green? All in a row for now. Time the timing is so much better, because I didn't go to the place, the extra place, and yeah, let's use up like a little bit. I should be able to make it there. Now then, first let's make room for everything. So 300. Let's see what happens here. Oh, okay. So full on. Okay, I have like 2 units. Let's see if I can. That's exactly the kind of stuff that I don't want. Green is mostly stabilized, but there is this one little smidgen of extra space, a little air pocket.
I will teach you discipline.
Awesome planning. So let's see, I am still going to process some of this. But now it's like planned and everything. Okay, let's go stock up on gold. Is this an old growth or a new growth? If it's an old growth, then I might take it, but if it's a new growth, then danger. Yo! Easy. What's your number? Even mine. Gold, huh? I'm gonna leave you alone for the moment. Let's see now. Let's get all the other planning done first. Thank you. Oh, exactly 300. Wow. Let's get some gold. Because, like, gold is extremely important to the color exchange economy. Haha! Try to snatch now. Okay, first let me pump up with the red. I didn't empty out the other red tree, did I?
Don't fear death. There is no death in the boy. No regrets.
That might have been a little bit premature, because that's the thing, I don't know how to dump from here. Like, I don't think there is any other way to dump from these than to process through yourself, etc, etc. One of these greens, and of course this is problematic. Okay, I'm gonna chase the thingies first, and then go after the birds. Where are you? I can hear you out there. Okay, I think I'm gonna risk the bird. Go away. What? Of course, now it ruined all my economy. Thank you. Oh, I'm almost full. So now I definitely have enough of these, I think. Oh, but these are not full because of the bird. Damn, damn bird. I had everything planned and shit. Green thingy as well. In fact, I may put down the greens. Okay, at least I got something out of it. Do I have an empty one somewhere? Ah, that damn thing. I think I'm gonna step out for a second. But then the green will be gone, won't it? Imperfection. There is a bird here, so I could risk it. Let's see. Let's risk all the way. Drawing just as well. It couldn't break this little nugget. Oh, it could. Okay, so everything almost. most everything is in order here. Perfect good, but good good. I don't think it's a good idea to take any more risks at this point. My tumbleweed. Aww. Though it looks kind of healthy still. Ah, no, empty. Empty, empty, empty. Double check everything. Don't touch that. Murdered. Once again, I have trapped myself into the garden. Okay, let's do this. Desperate. I think I now have time to go to the thingy. In fact, let's go to the thingy right away. Because then I can fill up, maybe. Let's see. Okay, this is problematic. So that's what all this amber will do. Ah, shit. I should have used up the amber on my way here. This is a problem. This is a serious, serious problem. This means I need to start murdering stuff fast. Gold in me. Shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna use up some gold. Actually, forget it. I think I'm going to roll back to the point where I'm still traveling and try to use up some of that amber. So see you in a bit. Okay, it seems that I have done it for the moment. I'm almost full. And without the amber, I kinda sorta hope that maybe some of it will last long enough to qualify. Of course now I'm no longer sure that I have enough for her, so that's yet another failure state that I need to think about. Anyway, let's step out there again and see what happens. And I'm gonna try to attack her garden as well. Because otherwise, I mean, I am already processing stuff, so let's see where that takes us. Yeah, no longer full. Soon. Let's check the gold as well. Vacancies. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Another manual save? Yes, pretty please. Can I make it to the garden? Pretty please? Because then it's like... Then it's one business. So, show me. Okay, speed up. So close, so close, so close. I should be able to make it there. Okay, before I do anything, I'm gonna build some mean aggro. Also consolidate the hearts. Confirmed. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, first off, let's arrange a green spot here. Give me. Fuck. Oh, okay. What's the extra? Okay, show your face. You're flying fuck. They are so magnificently ugly. A personalized gift. Oh no 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 no. Oh hell no. Now show me. Did you take it from here? Oh no, okay. Our status. Well, the aggro is here for the time being. Ah, yeah, that's so I don't even know what's my status. Let's find some more buggers. Oh, yes. I don't know. Sometimes I manage to damage them when they are closed, but not tonight. Oh, it's already open. Oops. Whoa. Okay, pallet here. Show me. amber, and I'm not gonna risk anything for amber. Show me the green status. Is there any green that's less than optimal? 75, 25, 50, 50, 25, 50. What about the other one though? I don't think I can check the trees until I have dealt with the seed pods. Ooh, we got red over there. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh, they are laying eggs. Of course. Oh my goodness. Easy feller. Check my status in the meantime. Okay, full, almost full. I need to get that red from here. Blue.
No.
I don't think I even have space for it anymore. To leave before they eat me alive. If I I just see one more silver. Are you silver? So, final double check. Almost full. I have enough of these. Could use a smidgen more of silver. But that's about it. Blue. Think. Let's leave this garden behind before I do something incredibly stupid. And now fast. Save. Oh yes. Enough. Don't have nearly enough gold as I should, but I have some. Let's negotiate.
The Scorpio appeared in my chambers. He's trying to kill your garden.
Yep, I kinda noticed. So, what's our threshold? Would be funny if I went all through this and still fall short. Yes, that's the case. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to process more before I get to the garden. Like 90 short. I need to process more, and on my way back, I really do need to go to the Scorpio garden, and because the Scorpios keep pooping out the seed pods, I will eventually replenish my red from there. So I don't have to worry as much about the colors as I did before, so I can process them before I get to the upper chamber. So yes, I know what to do. I might be too tired to do it right now. I'm basically going to repeat everything that I did the way I did with slight variations. But this is even closer than before, so see you next time. Thank you for watching, and for now, bye bye.